Yeah. Street. I've been a long way from home, I feel like I've been gone forever. I wrote this letter just to let her know I won't forget her. I remember when I better, knowing no one better. Hope no one better, but my dream and I so close together. Any game I fed her, kept her being chained in fetters. Got enough to make it rain, but couldn't change the weather. Or not, I get the cold shoulder, I blame the dresser. Got enough on my chest, and that's how I came to sweat her. Rhyming is timeless, the promise that I've known forever. Any ties with which it's tied, I am known to sever. And even though I stole the treasure and my flow is wetter, I should've put one of my knees to the flow and wet her. Till death do we definitely do need prayer. I never see it through, but effortlessly new behavior. I think I called her like 2 weeks later. No rings, we just two sheets of loose leaf paper, yeah. But still we never said goodbye though. Sitting in the back of that Cadillac Eldorado. Remind me of the stories my grandfather before me would bore me with. Like a DeLorean back to the Boblo. I just keep nodding like riding over potholes, but never really follow like sorry yo no hablo. That life you know well, but I ain't taking no well. If you thirsty no wells, these hoes sell like a Costco. I ain't want no part of that, and I ain't never crawling. And I'm tired of playing chess, give it a rest with no cardiac. I'm sorry that I keep all of us going through this psycho. It's psycho, I'm trying to make that change like a laundromat. I guess that make a little sense since then. I may have lost my innocence, but always kept my inner senses. Reminisce until I see you tomorrow. Oh, and please don't lock your keys in the car. The Boblo Boat.
Yeah, I remember about the Boblo Boat, Boblo Island. You know, it was way before Cedar Point. I was like a young, I was dumb little man. I used to go there with my brother Anthony. Yeah, that shit was crazy. You know they closed that shit cause they start throwing niggas over the boat. But nigga, not me. Alright, let me hold the energy so I can exercise what it takes to jog my memory and think about the rinks and skates, middle school assemblies. As soon as they turn the lights out and turn on a movie, we went from holding hands to holding booties. And the cooties was just something they screamed when they got caught. Don't know how to kiss, they go learn a day and they got taught. This was a time period in the late 80s where ladies was having babies without no ifs, ands, buts, or maybes. And there was no rubber using unless you using the number twos and that you confusing. The eraser that you abusing, and that was the only protection we was getting. Not even having sex and walking to the pencil sharpener with an erection is my recollection. The Boblo Boat is the first amusement park that I went to. Traumatic memories of what I went through will stick with you forever, like a birthmark there, whether you like it or not. Eating blackberries, the psychic was hot. Roll with the punches, but psychic a lot. A beautiful future in front of me, my psychic is hot. But it was cold riding on the Boblo Boat, shaking with fear. The closest thing I've been to open water was the pier. I've been to Belle Isle and Rudge Park, but didn't have the keys to ignite my ignition to push start. I was only 10, didn't want to ride a roller coaster. Put me in a teacup and I won't eat this pea cup. Screaming in Tom Horse, my brother picked me up like a Uber, over his shoulder like a wrestling maneuver. I look like his title belt that he was showing off. Throw me in the seat, click my buckle, I'm going off. In retrospect, I'm thinking, how the hell they even let that happen? The ride conductor is sitting there laughing. They got me on a ride that is old as the Cutlass Supreme we took to get there. It sounded like it's gonna break and I gotta sit there. But after it was done, I was thinking that it was fun. I'm looking at Anthony like, let's do another one. A few years later, that was all she wrote. We had to go to Cedar Point, cause that's when they closed the Boblo Boat.